All right, guys, y'all gonna be in for a treat what we have today.